It's the next vehicle. It's a 69 Camaro SS. Got overspray on it. Battery's being charged right now. It's got an LS3 engine in it. Yeah, she got some overspray. Yeah, definitely some paint overspray. Let's see if she'll fire.
Car sounds good.
That thing will flow over.
That ought to be good.
All right. Yeah, if we need to back it up at this point, we can just roll it back. I'll get started on it. It's 69 Camaro, right? 68. It's got some overspray on there. Oh, man.
All right. Jeff, Paint Overspray Removal of Texas, Division of National Overspray Removal. We're going to use the clay bar to repair this Camaro. It's got some epoxy paint overspray on it. Clean through the wax like a holy boot. Dose of it on there. Yeah. This clay bar is the safest way to clean the car. A little labor sense, but it's the safest way. Thing's got quite a bit of overspray on it. Perfectly safe for these pinstripes.
Got hit pretty good on the top here.
All right.
Looks pretty decent.
Oh, it's got an LS3 engine in it too. That is sweet. All right, now I'm gonna portal the sides. Yeah, she's coming along nice. Man, early American engineering at its best. American muscle right there, baby. Well, that is the finished product there. Paint overspray removed. Shut the hood, battery's dead. All right. That's sweet, look at that. No overspray in the stripes. They're not damaged. I clayed it, polished it. That is sweet. I even polished the rims. All the chrome's done. Like I said, the hood's beautiful. Camaro SS, baby. LS3 Corvette engine. Overspray removal complete.